to get the ship. But I love boats and ships and trains. But you may know, the Quantum of the Sea is operated by Royal Caribbean International. It's operated by Royal Caribbean. The International and the crew and the owner's crew are to be Albert International. And here we go. The spawn of the Quantum of the Sea. So many of the things we good one, you are.
Divided into watertight compartments, each one sealed by a door. Each watertight door weighs up to a ton. If they were simply allowed to drop, they would drop straight through the floor. The hydraulic cylinders is low level. They take a full 30 seconds to lock down.
Hello, Timber Ship. How about you join the hull of my ship? little yacht. How about you enjoy the hull of my ship? We're away from fire. Get away from the island. I'm gonna choose one of these. But mine's a nearby the island. Going to see if there's a... How are we doing past five? Okay, summertime. Oh, summertime. What? And why is there a thunderstorm? Well, summertime. We're moving at 19 knots. Oh god, this is an iceberg.
Stop it!
Good thing the iceberg. Jesus, so many icebergs. How many icebergs are nearby these ships? Danger, danger. Iceberg right ahead. Wow. I can make a good thing. There's a lot of icebergs right ahead. But we need to avoid an iceberg. There's so many icebergs. So close. That was so close. You almost hit an iceberg. Oh. What's up with that? Is that actually sinking? Oh my god, that should be sinking. I'm gonna be like the SS California guy. Oh, this is an iceberg. We turned a huge gash. We turned a huge gash in both sides of the ship. Oh my god. On the both port side and starboard side of the bow. Got a huge gash on the starboard side of the bow. Yeah, of the bow. Make it to the clear skies. Oh crap, he's not out. I don't want to hit any mines. Let's see if we can find it. Whoa. So many islands, but they left Southampton. Damn. I can see the icebergs. What is that? What is that right there? What ship is that? Is it one of the boats? What fuel is that? Yeah, it's fuel. It capsized. Hit us.
That'll be it for today, so like and subscribe. Bye guys.